That's what you call good football.
That's a way to welcome you.
Burp in your ear.
Alright, so today we're going to do rebuilding franchises. Shit. Hold on. Music, hopefully that doesn't get flagged for copyright. Alright. So, we're going to rebuild some franchises today. We're going to go through some off seasons, play a few games, see if we like what we did. I want to start off with the Bears. Or do I want to start off with the Packers? Texans be interesting. Lions. Falcons. You know what? Just because I haven't done it before, and I've already done the Bears, I've done the Browns, it's the Texans. We're going to rebuild the Texans. This is a team. Didn't they hire D'Amico Ryans, right? Right, so D'Amico Ryans, what a guy. He's not like thick like that, right? I think this is muscular's fine, right? Does he wear a hat in games? He does. He is bald. He's got a hair. Doesn't have hair. Ooh, that's a good one. Potentially. I think it's between this one. This one's really... This one that in the face looks like him the most. And that's probably more important. I like this one. So what does he wear? Does he wear a hoodie? Oh, so the faces are different based if you're thin or not? Okay. I think that's our best bet. So, and we're gonna go with obviously. So we have the number two pick. Do we risk Bryce Young, or do we trade up for him? Just bite the bullet. Realistically, if you're the Bears, if you trade back to four with Indy, you're probably not going to get the guy they really want, which is Jalen Carter. Now, you might get Will Anderson, but Jalen Carter is probably clearly the best player in this draft that's overall, you know, not quarterback. So do you want Jalen Carter or somebody else interest us or interest them? So if we trade, so if they wouldn't get Jalen Carter at four, if we trade from two, they would guarantee Jalen Carter. But we would have to. Oh, shit, my bad. Simulate the offseason. Got a lot of money in free agency. We're going to make some trades. We're really going to rebuild this thing. All right, this is not next year we're going to be really good. No, we're going to rebuild this franchise. We just took over the Houston Texans. We just hired D'Amico Ryans. Us in this fucking Twitch channel right now are the fucking general managers of the Houston Texans. How would we do this? What would we do? First things first, we're going to play a lot of zone defense. We're not going to blitz that much. So. I don't care about staff. Shit doesn't mean anything to me. Whoever. I don't care. It's all about me. Fucking head coach, GM. Who do we want to re-sign? Desmond King, he's 28 years old, good player, but 28, 27. Any of these guys catch our eye? No, I don't care about any of these players. They can all go to free agency for all I care. This is where we're going to start making moves. We're going to start trading players. We're going to start making some moves. Seeing what we can do. Keep Nico. Might need to hang on to Cooks just to give somebody for Bryce Young to throw to. Jesus Christ, that's terrible. A little bit disrespectful of Jerry Hughes, in my opinion. Nobody wants this motherfucker. I'll take anything for him. Not a chance. Get the salary off the books. Get any old player, get their salary off the books. We love Petrie. Steven Nelson, we could definitely trade this guy. Yeah. Tell me nobody's top three need is cornerback in the entire NFL. Nobody needs a corner. Not a single team in the NFL needs a cornerback in the top five most needed positions. Not one. Sure thing. We'll take that third. Thank you. $13 million for this fucking dude? Get out of my team. Second round pick. Yeah, it's next year for that guy. You shitting me? I know me. This team is terrible. Who are they giving this money? Like, why? I just cleared up $20 million in cap space. I haven't traded any of our best guys. I think we're pretty much good. I might release some people just to clear up even some more cap space. Just to clean the roster, because we want our guys and our guys only in here. We're bringing in our guys. Like this fucking guy, you're done. See ya. See ya. See ya. And see ya. No, we'll keep him. Young guy. No, I'm 27. He's not young. Get the fuck out of here. You're done. See ya. Yeah, we're ruthless. If you aren't one of our guys, you're done. Hey, Shrek. Later. We don't even have any offensive linemen, so I can't even afford to get rid of any of these guys. We don't have any fucking defensive ends. I can't afford to get rid of any of these guys. This team. We have one corner on our roster. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jamar Johnson. We'll not get rid of him. We'll get rid of you, though. Okay, first things first. What do we need? Right? Everything, right? Quarterback. We don't need running back. We love Damian Pierce. We'll just draft the guy in, like, the fifth, sixth round to be backup. Wide receiver, absolutely, even though we have, you know, three decent young guys and Brandon Cooks, we'd still want to, we want to add a crown jewel. We want to, like, a, if we can get a stud wide receiver, if we can maybe trade up Bryce Young, we're going to get Bryce Young. We're going to find a way to get Bryce Young. Either we're going to stay at two and get him, or we're going to trade up to one, we're getting Bryce Young. So now the question is, how do we do this? We got Tunsil protecting on the left side. Beautiful. Kenyon Green, we drafted him. We have to stick with him at left guard for now. Britt, whatever, fine. McCann, whatever, fine. Right tackle is an issue. So we're going to sign a tackle, sign a defensive end. Maybe sign a defensive tackle. Get some linebackers in here. Get some goddamn corners in here. And so, oh, Jesus, we need everything. We need everything. We're the fucking Texans. We suck. We're here for a reason. So the most important thing to me is age. We got to get people that we can build around. You see? This guy's very interested in us. We're just going to make him a solid offer. Just make him a solid offer. See, we're right up there. Might miss out on him, though, but we're not broken up. Mecole Hardman just doesn't do it for me. Byron Murphy, that's a guy we need. We need Byron Murphy. We need him. We are going to overpay for this fucking guy. Oh, we gotta withdraw our offer. We gotta make a better offer. We gotta blow this guy out of the water. Nope. Say anything better than that, huh? Say there's something better than that. Fuck! What's their offer? Fuck. How are we still behind? Alright, I'm not fucking going any past that. $15 million a year my fucking ass. We want Sean Murphy Bunting. We want Davenport. We want Steele. We want Dean. And we want
Josh Allen.
So we're going to fucking blow these guys out of the water with the fucking greatest offers they've ever fucking seen. We're going to get all these guys. We're the Texans. We gotta overpay for people. I do not care. Alright, last negotiation. We're gonna fucking pay Josh Allen all the fucking money, fucking lines, yeah? Okay, we're in the lead for everybody but Jamal Dean, but we have some backup plans for Jamal too if we don't get him. So, let's do this. Let's see who we got. I feel like we're going to miss out on Jamal and maybe one more person. Still have a chance at Jamal. We got Josh Allen, Steele, and Bunting. Who the fuck do we miss out on? Davenport. Fucking Davenport. I know that's who we missed out on. Has to be. Motherfucker. Sorry, we got Josh Allen. We're going to convert Josh Allen to edge. End. We got Steele, big. Needed him at right tackle. Really shores up the offensive line. Bunting, young guy to come across. And we need Dean. We need Yeah, we could just re-sign our own guy. No. I don't want to re-sign my own guy. I don't like my own guy. I mean, I guess we could. But no. What makes you guys worth it? Because you're 20 fucking five. James Houston? Isn't he? He's got to be on the fucking Lions. There's, I can't. Because I know he's on the Lions. Yeah, there's no way. All I care about is age. I just want a young team. It's fucking hungry to go. Haven't even looked at the linebackers. Bringing some veteran presences at the linebacker position. Right. It's time to blow this guy away with the greatest offer of all time. Fuck how much I just overpaid for him. I don't care. We're signing him. No fucking way. Fuck that, dude. How much did they pay this guy? We need more corners. We don't have enough corner. That fucking hurts, dude. It's just so unrealistic that I would only need to trade a 7th round pick to move up that spot. But so, because I'm a nice guy, looking at 2/6 out of the 4 we have. Feels dirty. Just pretend I traded fucking some picks down the road. Whatever the fuck you want. Pretend I traded them some of the players I traded. Whatever. Okay, fuck it. We now are officially going to get Bryce Young. So now, let's bring in some weapons. No. We're getting Quentin Johnston. We want to take Bryce Young, Quentin Johnston. That's what we're doing. That's who we want. 13, I don't know if he's going to be there. We might have to trade up for him. We'll take a look. Somebody might draft him, and we might have to trade for him after the draft. But we're getting this motherfucker, I'll tell you that. So fucking unrealistic, dude. Why is this shit so fake? God, I feel like Quentin Johnson's gonna be there. Let's see. Let's hope. Don't worry, I'm not going to do this the whole fucking way through. I'm just doing it right now. We're so close. We're so close, but so far. One more pick. One more pick. Yes! Let's fucking go! What an absolute home run of an offseason for the Houston Texans. What a home run. How about this, ladies and gentlemen? What's great about being the Texans is it doesn't matter what position I pick. Every fucking... Ooh, Brian Branch. Ooh. Ooh. Darnell Washington. Ooh. Oh, no, 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 no. It's between my boy Darnell Washington and Brian Branch, but fuck, I have to do it. He's too good of a player. We have another 2nd round pick. Fuck. We're going to have to trade up. We're trading up because we want that motherfucker. We want Darnell Washington, who has a high 2nd round pick. storm me. Fuck. Hopefully our boy didn't get picked. Get picked. Don't get picked. Don't get picked. Don't get picked. Don't get picked. Did he get picked when I wasn't looking? Let's fucking go. What a home run. Oh my god, are we gonna dominate now? This team. This team. Now we just take whoever's best there. We got to improve on the offensive line, Dave. You see? We need to improve along the offensive line. I don't know who this guy is, but he's a fucking second round, third round projection. We're going to take him. So we need depth in the O-line. Because this is real. We're not just picking running backs and wide receivers because we can play with them. No. We need depth in the secondary as well. Just taking offensive linemen because you need them. Alright. We're going to maybe make this next pick. And then we're going to probably wrap up the draft here. I mean, he's sitting right there. I have to take him. Just fucking. No way he's there. I can't even imagine how much we're missing out on certain positions. I'm assuming we need like three more corners and probably a bunch more linebackers. What's taking so long? Jesus. What is Tate? Why is it so slow? What the hell is going on? First corner I see we're taking. Well, he officially rebuilt the Texans. One offseason is all it took. So, for all of you saying, oh, it's so hard to rebuild a fucking team, no, it's not. We have Bryce Young. We have Damian Pierce. We got... Oh, God. I fucked up so bad signing Paris Campbell. What a pointless signing. We're going to trade Brandon Cooks. We're going to trade Brandon Cooks. No, we're not. We're going to pretend I didn't sign Paris Campbell. How about that? Or should I just keep it? I should just keep it, right? Just keep it. Right? It's realistic. But Quentin Johnston is our number one wide receiver. He's our number one wide receiver. Simple as that. Simple as that. This team is absolutely sick now. Oh, our third round right guard is better than our fucking first round left guard from last year. Because that wasn't our pick. These are our picks. These are our guys. All right, we got to change that. Too loaded in the secondary right now. Not loaded enough at linebacker. Or at defense. First things first, we gotta change Josh Allen. I'll be right back. I got something to do real quick. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Such a cool young secondary. Branch, Petrie, Stingley, Bunting, Greedy, David Long. Alright. We're going to go ahead and sim. We're going to sim to the end of the preseason because then it gives you the chance to cut your own players. I guess I could just cut them right now. So we're going to have to cut some people. I'm just going to cut them now so we don't have to fucking go through this whole thing. Cut five people. Sorry. See ya, Mario Rogers, you fucking failure. I'm sorry, that was uncalled for. Do we need this guy? I'll just see first. We don't need you, I can tell you that. 57. Fuck off. I mean, can you construct a better team than I just constructed? Hold on, though. Let's are our guys. All right, we're going to play one regular season game, then we're going to wrap this thing up. Fucking forgot to turn off all the fucking injuries and all that shit. I really fucking hope. Oh boy. We're gonna have to add some settings here. We play Deshaun Watson. Oh, a boy. What the fuck are these plays? But let's try it. Let's get Quentin Johnson a catch on his first play. Well, they got a light box here, so we're going to run it. Right. A nice, easy completion here for Bright. Oh, Jesus Christ. He's wearing 60. Sorry. Has to be done. Sorry. All right. Bryce Young wears 9, right? Yeah. He wears 9. What does Quentin Johnson wear? No fucking idea. But 16? Not happening. Assuming 9 is already taken. Let's see who has 9. It's like a fucking punter. Kicker. Wide receiver. Johnston wore number one. Sorry, Paris. You ain't number one on this team, buddy. You can be number 11, though. No, you can't. Apparently that's taken. Excuse me. All right. Anything else I need to be aware of? I don't really care about anybody else. All right, let's do it. I apologize to all you for wasting your time by having to do that, but it was necessary. Can't be throwing with a fucking number 16 Bryce Young out here to number 17. Not offense only. Fucking motherfucking fuckity fuck fuck.
Here we go.
Absolutely really shot. Behind you intentionally. think that was the right decision. Not with these plays.
Get ready. Ready, ready.
Sorry, I don't give a shit about extra points. Pick it! Damn. Sting. Two. Do anything. It was me. Get out of here.
What's that?
This bucket was suicide. Oh, boy. It's not looking good for old Deshaun Watson. Facing his old team. Duly loaded. Houston Texans, led by the great Bryson. And Mark was worth it.
Ready. Striker, 3-3. Ready.
The outside. Trust my instincts. Mistakes were made. It's an unfortunate series of events right there.
Here we go. 10 cycles.
A shaky start here for Bryce Young.
On the set. 22 needle. 43 rail. Ready. Ready. 12, 10. Touch, touch. Watch out now. 50%.
All right, pretty competitive first quarter there. One really bad missed tackle, and
that'll do it.
That was a good fumble.
Here we go.
Oh, beast mode. Oh, come on, that's a touchdown. Look at that beast mode. Get the fuck off me. Boom, boom. Down at the one. Oh, man.
His first touchdown right here. Right. Fullback.
Yep.
Who would have thought that was Bryce Young's first touchdown reception? That'll be a fucking trivia question. Pretend you didn't just see that. Pretend you didn't just see that. Pretend you didn't just see that. Jesus Christ. We've literally been dominating them. So three plays. The pick by Bryce Young. The run by Chubb with a touchdown and that play right there. Every single other play, we kicked their fucking ass. I feel like this play should work.
Snow, cut in. Oh. Fuck!
First of all, you have an option here to keep it straight or bend it in. You bend it in, I can fit this ball in this window right here, right in front of that safety. Instead, he keeps going straight. So then I fucking am getting chased by fucking three guys. I can go low here, thinking that the linebacker is going to come here at Quentin Johnston. And he reads my fucking eyes. And stays with the guy beneath him. Picked. Just fantastic. Second. Out after a good start. Shut up. Stop fucking me up. Pick it. Not sure. Picked. Who was that? The Murphy Bunting.
all that money in free agency just to fucking.
Deshaun got dispatched.
Let's go. Ready?
I'm supposed to get hit too.
Bet ready. Let's go now. Chop, 17, ready. Ready. Fight, 60. Black shot. Cut, cut.
Johnson, first career touchdown. Bryce Young, what a duo they will make for years to come. They call time. It's just fucking Madden is so dumb. And then they're gonna watch. They're gonna run it. Sorry, one sec. Sorry about that. We're back. Don't worry about it. Oh, no, no, no. Get it, get it, get it, get
it. Ready up.
Let's keep it pretty conservative here. Get the ball out of our hands.
Ready.
Deshaun Watson did not start from day one. He did not start the first game. He actually came in when Tom Savage got benched after like the first half. Look it up. Madden. I don't know if any of you were listening to the commentary, but
they're wrong.
By the way, what absolute fucking who's the king? Huh? Sorry.
We're set.
Faster, faster. Fuck, no. I thought he was going to keep that a little bit more skinny. I thought he kind of bent it outside. See, if he just runs this just dead straight to the inside right now. If he cuts this and just goes dead straight in the middle, but instead he leads in like all the way to the goal line. If he just keeps this right around that 5-yard line, that's a catch because he's in front of the safety. But he let the safety make a play.
Okay, right? Strike 3-3.
You guys saw me make a 55 yarder. Come on. We're about to kick a 30 yarder.
Just the worst.
I'm so bad at defense. I'm really just bad at rushing defense. I'm good at pass defense. Why would they run that play on the 5-yard line? Well, it appears as our offensive investments have paid off tremendously. That's all the fucking Bears can't do. Why is it the safety. Oh. Just these guys don't know how to run routes. You gotta run up a little more. Fucking should fucking hit the inside guy. Fuck.
Let's go.
Fucking hang in there because I am positive Brandon. Killing us in the flat. Thank you. This is gonna come down to the game and drive. Come on. You get some pressure on this guy. What a throw and what a catch. Oh my goodness, we gotta see that again. You don't think Bryce Young is the number one pick? Yeah, buddy. Quinn Johnson making a fucking no separation, Jesus Christ, but man. Huge. Paris Campbell somehow is open on this. It's okay. Shit. Can our defense not suck? Two.
Nice.
Cut, cut.
Wow, what a game. What a game. What a start to this franchise. What can you say? The defense was terrible. I have no use for Paris Campbell whatsoever, and I'm going to trade him. So let's take a look at our box score first. Should have done that. Deshaun. 17 and 27. 17. No. 22 and 33. 275. Two touchdowns. Two picks. Didn't get sacked one time. 8.3 yards per attempt. Pierce, 15 carries, 90 yards. Two touchdowns. Bryce Young, 4 carries, 10 yards. Quinn Johnson, 6 for 96. And Tud. Darnell Washington. 6 for 85. Cooks, 4 for 63. Pierce, 4 for 23. Brevin Jordan. And that dude scored a touchdown, that weird fullback. And defensively, we got 1.5 sacks from Lee Collins, 1.5 sacks from Josh Allen, 1 sack from Deion Jones, 0.5 sack from Ioannidis, 2 tackles for loss, 2, 1. And interception was Sean Murphy bunting. Can do it for our Chives for now. We'll come back. Maybe finish out the season with them. Maybe not. Maybe start a new Chives and restart and rebuild them, whoever it might be, whether it's the Packers or whoever. All right. Peace.